Welcome back to Side by Side Plays. I'm Shikuquaza. I probably should set a timer. Today, we're playing A Legend of Zelda, The Link to the Past, or some combination of those words that I messed up. Long ago, in the beautiful kingdom of Hyrule, surrounded by mountains and forests, legends told of an omnipotent and omniscient golden power that resided in a hidden land. A sacred land of some sort. Many people aggressively sought to enter the hidden golden land. But no one ever returned. One day, evil power began to flow from the golden land. So the king commanded 7 wise men to seal the gate to the land of the golden power. That seal should have remained for all time. But when these events were obscured by the mists of time and became legend, mysterious wizard known as Aghanim came to Hyrule to release the seal. He eliminated the good king of Hyrule. Through evil magic, he began to make descendants of the 7 wise men vanish, one after another. Time of destiny for Princess Zelda is drawing near. Okay, so I'm gonna, wait, have I played this before? I don't recall ever playing this game on this system, but... oh well, I'm gonna do 5-2. I think y'all know. I should have just enough space for it. Help me. Please help me. Oh wait, I'm an idiot. I should have done funny name. You know, it's fine. No one's gonna watch this series anyway. Aghanim has seized control of the castle and now trying to open the 7 wise men's seal. I'm in the dungeon of the castle. Please help me.
Riku, I'm going out for a while. I'll be back by morning. Don't leave the house.
I will proceed to cause problems on purpose. Oh boy, here I go killing again. Uncle, it's been like not even a minute since you left the house.
I didn't want you involved in Yes, I told you not to leave the house. Take my sword and shield and listen. You can focus power on the blade. Hold the B button. Then release it using the secret technique handed down by our people. Shiku, you can do it. Save the princess. Zelda is your... Blair.
Alright, let's see if I remember how to do this from, like... Oh god, how long ago did I do the no-hit challenge? Not even a month ago, I don't think. How did you not notice me? I think the other way was faster, but oh well. Perfect. Goodbye. Don't mind me, just a statue here. Hello, Boomerang. How do I... Oh, I just select it. Alright. Ah, I gotta boom that ring. Yo, Zelda! Cool. That guy's so tough if you don't do that. Thanks for the rupees.
I have a feeling you are getting close. Shiku, listen carefully. The wizard is magically controlling all the soldiers in the castle. I sure hope you didn't kill any of them on your way here. They were just innocent soldiers. They're being controlled by magic, Shiku. I fear the worst for my father. The wizard is an unhuman fiend with strong magical powers. Do you understand? Listen carefully. I will repeat everything I just said, word for word. Do you understand this time? Alright, let's get out of here before the wizard notices. I know a secret path, but first, we have to go to the first floor.
I think she leads you to the throne room. Or rather, you lead her to the throne room. But I got stuck on this trying to do... no hit, so I have never gotten very far in this game. I think the farthest I've ever gotten was the Dark World, but then that was it. Yeah, that's right, Tummy. Don't mind me, just stealing the princess. Alright, now we're here. What now, Zelda? Oh, it actually is. Whoa, I didn't even know that was there. Don't worry about it. Zelda, where do we go? Fuck you. Zelda? It's not out here. Trust me. I know. It's not this way.
There's a secret passage in the throne room that leads to the sanctuary.
Or to sanctuary.
I'm sure the old man were there would help us.
Alright. One of them was smart.
That one man's shelf should open. Do you have a light? It's pitch dark and inside. Can't see without one. If you're ready, let's go. Help me push it from the left.
It's left or your left? Okay, so it looks like you don't need the lantern for any reason at all. Never mind. Spoke a little too soon there. Go away. No leg snack. From the sides. That's dumb.
If we're passing through these sewers, we'll be very close to sanctuary. Let's be careful.
Can I? I don't think I can swim. Get the fuck out of here! Okay, come back for a second. Alright, I gotta get used to doing that, because in Link to the Past, like no other Zelda game, sometimes enemies, you just have to clear the whole room of enemies and then they'll have the key randomly. It's really odd. Go away.
Pull the switch over there.
That lever. But not the other one.
up.
Princess Zelda, you are safe. Is this your doing, Jingu, you naughty, naughty boy?
Yes, it was Jingu who helped me escape from the dungeon. When I was captive, the wizard said, once I have finished with you, the final one, the seal of the wise men will open. Shiku, you must not let the land of Hyrule fall into the wizard's clutches. If he releases the seal of the seven wise men, evil power will overwhelm this land. Before that happens, before it's too late, destroy the wizard before he destroys all of Hyrule. You can do it. You can...
I sense that a mighty evil force guides the wizard's actions and augments his magical power. The only weapon potent enough to defeat the wizard is the legendary Master Sword. It is said that the village elder is a descendant of one of the seven wise men. Perhaps he will tell you more. I will mark his map on your map, house. But watch your every move. I am certain that the castle soldiers will be looking for you now. I will hide Princess Zelda here. Her dead body, at least. I'll hide it. Don't worry. Seek the elder. Do you understand?
Yeah, because you probably fucking... Cool. You just get one of those? What the fuck? You just get a heart container. Just like that. Huh. Alright, so... There you are. Oh, this map is really throwing me off. Alright, so they reused this map for Link Between Worlds, and I know that game pretty well, so... Hopefully, like, overworld shenanigans. Well, it's nice to feel wanted, at least. Give me your money.
Oh, no one has seen him since the wizard! I don't remember the details, but...
Long ago, prosperous people known as the Hylia inhabited this land. Legends tell of many treasures that the Hylia hid throughout the land. The Master Sword, a mighty blade forged against those with evil hearts, is one of them. People say that now it is sleeping deep in the forest.
Did you understand legend? Okay...
What are you doing?
Yo, Shiku, this hero used to be a hideout for the gang of thieves. What was their leader's name? Oh yeah, his name was Blind, and he hated bright light a lot.
What the fuck? Oh, on the nose there, aren't we, game? Let's see if I can solve this. Okay, well, I got those at least. Set one more time. Perfect. If I I'd started with that, I would have been able to get at least three of them, so.
Oh well.
Somebody just keeps hiding shit where I can easily find it. Should probably stop doing this, guys. So in this game, pots don't contain stuff. They're just weapons that happen to have items underneath them. Makes sense. Yo! You fucking... You narc? I tried to just say hi and be nice. You gonna narc on me too? I'll take a bottle. Hold it above your head for the whole world to see, okay? It's good for business. This is a magic bottle. You can store an item inside. I don't know, like what, but you just can. Alright, I'm not gonna talk to anybody, I guess. Thanks for the bug catching, Matt. Oh, hi, Mario. Whoa-bam! Not sick if you're dead. Woo. Can't be sick if you don't have any limbs. Thank you for trusting me, old cuckoo lady. There's a fucking... What?! Even do anything in this game? Alright, wait. I have 10 arrows. Do I have a bow? I don't have a bow. Well, thanks for the arrows? Yeah, I'm just not even gonna fucking touch you, I guess. Why? There's just a cuckoo. Aw, German Shepherd! Outside my window! Hold on, I wanna try something. Okay. It works in... Setting the grass on fire works in Four Swords Adventures, but that's it. Do you even have to go to Kakariko Village? I'm good. I might get that potion, actually, but not right now.
I'm really like to play it for
what you got there? Got some milk? Mm-hmm. Milk. And nothing else. Alright, how do I get to there? Everyone, I'm looking Yes, I already got that message. Jesus. Hello? Another bottle? What? They just give you this shit? This early? Man. Wait, no, don't go back in. That's crazy. I probably wouldn't have bought the other bottle had I known that was there. What's up? You look like you want to fight. Okay, so you can't pick up rupees by slashing at them. That's fine. Is there anything worth doing here? What do you do? Oh, this is the book. They repeat this exact puzzle in Link's Awakening. That or it's copied from this? I don't know. Why'd you do that? Now I have to waste a bomb. Hi, I'm letting you out of your room. Was that really it? Well, I guess I'm on the other side now. No! First of all, because I know I need an item that I don't have. Second of all, I don't even know if I can do it. Wait, what's this? This looks like the woodcutter's house. Escape! Bad. Yeah. Yeah, you thought I was gonna be honest and play through the game correctly. I have bad news for you. Get the fuck out of here, then. Jeez. I'm back up to what I was at before I fought, bought the bottle.
damage.
Is there anything up this way for me? Oh, hi. What? Was he ever really there? Alright, I'll go to the house I need to. Hey! Away from my house. Do you know what's good for you? Throw the bushes at you. Bitch. Take your money. Did I just fucking deflect that arrow? That's amazing. Sure. Let me just, Ha, you gave me bogus advice, so I take your life. I'll alter the future. Fuck you. Fuck you both. Thanks for the arrows that I can't use. Hi. Don't worry about it. I'm going the wrong way. And, like, Link Between Worlds, this area has, like, a wall blocking off, so you can't, like, get to it or something. I don't even remember. It's been a while since I played Link Between Worlds, and it's really good. I don't have any bombs anymore. Oops. It's fine. Oh, thanks. Oh, thanks. I found, like, 100 rupees and a couple of bombs back there. Why are you not looking at me?
I am indeed Sahasrara, the village elder and descendant of the seven wise men.
Oh, really?
Shiku, I am surprised a young man like you is searching for the Sword of Evil Pain. Not just anyone can use that weapon. Legends say only the hero who has won the three pendants can wield the sword. You want to find it? Good. As a test, can you retrieve the Pendant of Courage from the East Palace? If you bring it here, I will tell you more of the legend and give you a magical artifact. Now go forward to the palace.
Wham. Bam. Bam. No, go away.
Oh,
the statues are chasing me.
Don't hook me. Alright, here we are. Button. Not that button. I want... It was that one. Right in the middle.
Hi, guys.
Alright, so Eastern Palace, I think I probably know the best out of all the palaces in this game, but that's not really saying much considering its placement in the story. Also, it kind of gets repeated ad nauseum in Link Between Worlds, so there's that too. How the fuck? You jump a lot for a man who's got no muscle mass. Ah, my cump ass.
Shiku, it's I, Sashinohala. I can talk to you telepathically when you touch these tiles. Here's a hint.
The hint can be, well, the fucking is the weapon these pots, because they're fucking in, they break everything. Just everything crumples, candy to my sweet tooth. Look what I found, guys! Why are they protecting the pot? Get the fuck back here. My pot now, bitch. Got the big key. It's so... This is another Zelda game that has, like... that's not what I meant to do. Why does it give me the fucking lantern as default? Okay. So, boss is on second floor.
I'm on the first floor.
Dead. But that's okay. I will save and continue. Jeez. They're really picky about that. Gimme. Okay, that was pointless. How did I miss that? Dungeon shit. I think I might. I wasn't going to save scum, but stuff like this is really annoying. I don't like it. So, I don't want to save scum, but. Certain things. Oh, for fuck's sake. Thank you. axes. Like, just from the start of the game. These stairs were locked! Hi. That was a coincidence. Shit like this. Why people don't play older games. There's no real skill involved there, is there? But mission failed successfully. I don't like you. Gotta do this room again. Fuck. Skipped over the bow. So let's see if I can. Oh, yeah, it's. I feel dumb now. Yo. Yeah, I'm not fighting those. What? Yeah, I did. Fuck! Alright, let's try this again, I guess. Open up. Stay open. For fuck's sake. this will be fun. Got the courage pendant. Take it to Shashababada.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Just because I don't have any arrows left doesn't mean I'm not still a threat. Protector of the royalty of Hylia. These knights of Hyrule were also guardians of the Pendant of Courage. Unfortunately, most of them were destroyed in the great war between evil that took place when the seven wise men created their seal. Among the descendants of the knights of Hyrule, a hero must appear. I see. Shiku, I believe you. You should get the remaining pendants and carry this with you. This is a treasure passed down from by the families of the wise men. I want you to have it. Is this the Pegasus boots already? Jeez, okay. Hidden in the cave to the east side of Lake Hylia. Okay, how do I... How do I use... A? Oh, okay. It doesn't mean this cave, does it? No. Nah, that'd be silly. But I can't get to the east side of Lake Hylia, can I?
fuck out of here.
How? Sure, let's start from my house. Why did I start with four hearts? Do you always just start with like one heart missing if you die? I'm not complaining, but that sounds kind of weird. I have alerted the guards to my presence with my dummy thick ass cheeks. This is the wrong way. Gimme. Okay. I now have that. Sure, I would have got him. I'm not supposed to do that yet, or something. Cuckoo? Another fortune teller? Why are there two of these? Okay, I don't think I can do anything there yet. These guys are so weird looking. Hi, little choo-choo. Little green herp. Ow. Okay. Fine. Jesus. Bumpkin and A Bumpkin and B Bumpkin. Would dictate. Let's see what we got. Nope. Okay. Are you cheating? This seems like a scam. My rupees, son of a bitch. Soldier in there. The fuck? Hey, look, I found it. Can't do anything with it, though. What the fuck happened? Excuse me? Okay, let's try this again. Oh hey, this is where Blake Alley is. Alright, secret hidden item, here we go! Perhaps with this? recall correctly, they don't heal you. What? Okay. Yeah, fairies don't heal you if you die in this game.
You have to
manually use them. I'll take that random rupee. Alright, perfect. I got an ice room. What? This early? I mean, okay then. I'm bouncing around. And out of magic. All right, that's fine. Alright, well, I've flooded the entire area now. Let's see what that does. Oh, cool. I didn't even know there were hearts or pieces of heart in this game.
What's up?
Okay. Or perhaps you could upgrade my shit. No! I know you can do that. Oh, cacti hurt. Thank you. Really? To open the way to go forward, make your wish here and it will be granted. What? I don't think I've ever seen this before. Fucking bird. This is a dungeon. Not one I'm familiar with. Dopey. You're stuck there. Supposed to be here. Going outside? I don't wanna be out here. This way. Down. Hey, look at that. That's my B. Actually, let's just do this. Wait, what? Are you fucking kidding me? Come back! Oh, thank God. That's so fucking dumb. That looks like a big key. Probably not, though. It's a key. You must never find to find all the fail to find all the doodahs. Is that my wife? Ignore those. This place, like, at all. Like, I know the next temple, and I know this one, or the first, obviously the Eastern Palace, but, like, this is completely new to me. Alright, can you open up this time? Power glove. Thank you. for the power glove. I just... Oh, yeah, yeah. Perfect. Oh, go through the fucking door. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Don't even fucking worry about it. What? What was that? What just happened there? I didn't see nothing. I didn't see nothing there either. Fucking worry about it. Oh boy. God. Harsh. It's okay. We're good now. Of course. Opening that door for me, bitch. Are you sniped? Sniped around the fucking corner. I'm not going for that. I can do this without the fairy, I know it. I didn't just go for that one first. I knew it was there. Oh, bitch. Can I do this to do anything to it? No. The wall extends. It reveals this. Oh shit. I remember this boss. how you're supposed to fight this. I think you have to hit the head. Yeah, and the way you're supposed to do it, like, speedrunning wise, is you have to nail the face with an arrow. Which you can do with proper accuracy. Not as much as the next boss, though. That still takes the case for... takes the cake for probably worst boss in a video game ever. And even a Link to the Past, like, supporters are probably gonna agree with me on that one. Maybe I should start with this. Alright, fucking fairy didn't work. Need the fairy. Didn't even fucking need it. Cool. can't... I don't know if that's in this game. Or if you ting on walls that are explosive, they make special noise. Hi. Is that all? Why do they do this in the fucking older Zelda games? There's just nothing to do here. You wanna heal my wounds? You wanna give me some more fairies to use? Please? I used my last one. That's a fucking secret tunnel. Hi. Check out the cave east of Lake Hylia. Strange and wonderful things live in it. You mean like the fairies that I already got? Thanks for all your money, though. Flippers now? Am I allowed to do that game? Ocarina of Time, people were complaining about those random ass holes that just don't really do anything, but other than that, it's a really solid experience. I kind of think that that was just a leftover, like, gimmick from Link to the Past, because there's so many, just like, rando shit that just doesn't do anything. This and the first Zelda game have that in spades. I don't know about the second Zelda game, so I'll never fucking play it. I did that. Stop it, Link. Alright, we're going this way. Yeah, honestly, I can see why people would put Link's Awakening as their favorite Zelda game because of shit like that. I think Link's Awakening is the first, like, really solid experience. Like, through and through. Like, handcrafted Zelda experience. Not saying that this game's bad or anything, just little shit kind of adds up sometimes, you know? I don't think a lot of people get that. The fucking bee! Die. The grassy knoll! Now it doesn't matter if I die, because I'm just right here. Okay, so they do revive you. Wish I'd known that. So what game doesn't revive you? Is that Link's Awakening? That seems wrong, though. Why would they do that? Oh, hell yeah. Don't mind me. I need to go this way. Go away! God damn it. Don't mind me. Now I'm here. What to do? What to do? I think I need to go up Death Mountain. Sanctuary, isn't it? He has no idea. I'm right behind him. Oh, well. I'm going this way. Yeah. Whoa. Hello, old man.
I don't know who you are, but if you're going to go up the mountain, will you take me with you and ask my lamp, so...
Just follow me, Gramps. We'll be out of here in no time.
You know, I have a granddaughter who's your age. King took her to the castle and she never returned. Kidnapping those maidens must be part of the wizard's plot. I'm sure he is trying to somehow use the power of the descendants of the wise men.
Ah, bats. Was this a trap? Mirror. Did you look up at the mirror when I lifted it up over my head? Kinda looked like that. Alright. Rude ass rocks.
moon pearl.
Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, I'm nowhere close to where I need to be. Need to keep going up the mountain. It's all right. It's okay. We're all good. Yeah, I kind of see why they changed this. It's not the right way? Thanks. Hold the fucking phone. All right, awesome. What do I do? It leads back to the path. Should I open it or something? Or is it just active, always? Alright, I'm just gonna... Get the fuck out of here, actually. Boy, I hope I didn't screw myself with this. Oh, you and I are gonna have a lot of fun, aren't we? Oh, these things fucking suck. I just got to full health. Oh boy. Am I all the way back down here? Oh my god. I hate this mountain. This fucking mountain, man. Unfucking believable. Unfucking believable. How do they do so much damage? Jesus. I think full heart was enough? Stop there. Let's go get two. Alright, not going that way. And now I am a rabbit.
Mr. Bunny, this world is like the real world, but evil has twisted it. The golden power is what shaped your shape.
Changed your shape to reflect what is in your heart and mind. I am always changing my mind, so I turned into a ball. But if you had a ball called the Moon Pearl, you could keep your original shape here. Incredible. The absolute glow up on Link, though. He's a bunny here, but in, you know, 10 years, maybe he'll transform into a wolf or something. I don't know. I think I jumped down the wrong way. Sadly, that timer means that our time is up. I thought I would at least be able to get to the next temple, but I guess not. So, let's stop there. Thank you for joining me. I'm Shikuquaza. Join me next time as I continue on with more Link to the Past, Legend of Zelda. Oh, hi. Hello. All right, I'll join you next time. Goodbye. Oh.